Ladies and gentlemen, dear participants, to my great regret, I cannot be present at your Congress. Therefore, let me greet you at least in a virtual way. I would like to welcome you at this prestigious educational event for doctors in the field of radiology, Global Radiology CME. I'm very pleased that Prague, the capital city of our country, has been chosen to host the event this year after such predecessors as of Oxford or Tel Aviv. We are proud to show you our magical city in a good light and nice summer weather. I'm sure you are going to love it. This educational congress gathers hundreds of radiologists from about 30 countries and provides them with a great opportunity to interface and collaborate with their fellow colleagues. They are internationally renowned radiology speakers, so that you can learn from some of the best specialists in their field. The event is organized in association with our highest authority in the field, the Czech Radiological Society, to give it the best professional guarantee. I'm happy that the Ministry of Health of the Czech Republic can support 70 young Czech medical doctors to take advantage of this opportunity to meet radiologists from all corners of the globe. We are, of course, happy to support all medical doctors, but we want to provide the young ones with as many learning opportunities as possible, because it is them who create the future of our healthcare system, and we need our future to be the best. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome again to the enchanting city of Prague. I wish you to enjoy this Congress and to make the very best use of it.